Back with another. About to start Nessus. Is that where I'm at right now? Yeah, Nessus. Just finished Titan.
While he prepares for the assault on the Almighty, we're going to find Cade and Ikora. Luckily, we picked up an odd signal from Cade's ghost. It's being boosted somehow from a centaur called Nessus. Which is strange. Centaurs are really just big rocks in the outer reaches of the solar system. There should be nothing there.
So they think.
So much for nothing being here. Let's get to high ground so I can pin down Cade's location.
Get this started.
Here we go. Tracking Cade's signal now. I think I'm getting something.
Stay over my head! Vex trap! Wilson!
Vex trap? What is Cade getting us into this time? Something around here is blasting that signal into space. We find that something, we'll find Cade.
Oh, somewhere to go. This way.
There! The signal's coming from that wrecked ship.
This next NPC is a little hilarious.
Hello, are you here to rescue the Cade 6?
Whoa, you're not Cade.
The Cade 6 is currently caught in a teleportation loop. He's over there. Whoop, now he's over there. Whoop.
He's moving? Well, that's complicated.
I can help you.
But I'm gonna be super unpleasant about it.
I'm sorry. What?
I have uploaded his new coordinates to you.
Against my better judgment.
Okay. Yeah, are you okay? You sound a little off.
I am the Exodus Black's failsafe. Call me failsafe. I boosted the Cade 6's signal in hopes he would be rescued. And look, here you are.
Oh, I see. She's just an AI. A malfunctioning AI.
I heard that.
At your service.
Centaurs are supposed to be just giant icy rocks. How did all of this happen?
A robotic alien entity called the Vex have achieved 92.014% conversion of the Centaur Nessus. Cade!
Someone there? Listen, don't ask me how this happened. I don't have time to explain what I don't have time to understand.
Warning, the Vex will vaporize you.
Oh, he's hiding behind the wall.
Thank you.
Oh snap, where am I going? I didn't even know that. Oh hi.
So Failsafe, what exactly happened here?
The Cade 6 attempted to manipulate the Vex portal system. He is now trapped in a non-linear loop. In my defense, I tried to warn him.
His leg. Not that smart.
This is not going well. How long have you been here exactly?
Long enough to see the Vex convert this entire planetoid, kill all living organisms, reformat molecules, and digitize brain waves for further study. It's a fascinating process.
She sounds way too excited about that.
I believe we already go for this. Oh. Damn, imagine if I was able to sneak the whole way without anybody seeing me.
I'm almost afraid to ask, but Failsafe, what happened to the Exodus Black crew?
Only my captain can access those memories.
And he's super dead.
Very nice.
The Cade 6 is just beyond that Vex gate. Please proceed.
Won't we get stuck like Cade?
Oh no, My judgment module is much more reliable than the Cade unit.
We're through. We're okay.
Of course. The Cade 6 is not
good.
Far now.
Yep. Let me slow it down. Oh, never mind. They just put me there, I guess. Whee!
Hey! Over here! Get me out of here! What's that? Is that a Hydra? Okay, yeah. No, handle that first, then me.
Oh my god, make my screen shake. Can't even snipe him. Where'd he go? Hello. Bro.
Keep it up. Unless you lose it, get you better.
You get stuck on the dumbest things in this game. Literally no help. Wow.
hurry! Come on! I don't know how long this portal's gonna stick.
Kate? What have you...
Stop. Look. Long story, and it may look like I don't know what I'm doing, but I do. Maybe not. It doesn't matter. Killing the power source at the origin point should break the loop and get me out of the portal system. Have you got that? Say you've got it.
Say something! Fine, I'll say it. We got it, Cade. Now how did you...
Oh, my cotton socks! Did you not hear what I just said?
I'm guessing this is why they don't like him leaving the tower. Failsafe, we're at your coordinates. Cade is stuck inside a Vex portal system. Can you help us find the power source so we can get him out?
Oh yes. By locating the original Vex teleporter the Cade unit used, you can shut down the loop and free him. I can guide you there.
Okay, so we find this Vex teleporter and shut it down. Easy. Stuff inside the Vex?
It's called radiolaria. You know, mind fluid.
Icorosis, it's an organic compound.
Probably not the best idea.
The Vex are not a pure robot.
Oh, hi guys. Turbo grenade.
Brought Cade to Nessus.
I know the answer.
One, stop listening in on us. Two, what's the answer?
He asked me not to tell anyone.
Wow.
Warning, Vex threat detected. They are blocking your path to the Cade unit's teleporter. You will have to eliminate them.
That's a lot. Oh!
This is the Vex teleporter?
Yes. The Cade 6 will want it. You should pick it up.
Take that, you scrap heap! I'm out, baby! Out!
Woo! Cade, where are you?
Hey! You did it! You got me out! Ha! 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 Where am I?
Cade unit, you are near the remains of my reactor core. Welcome to the Exodus Black.
Where all your dreams come true.
Seems like you've met my new friends, Failsafe, and her evil twin, Failsafe.
Which is the evil one?
If I had feelings, they would be hurt.
Yeah, I made it out. And there's everybody else.
Uh-oh. Fallon's got the Vex in a tizzy. And by tizzy, I mean murderous rampage. I'll hunker down in the Exodus Black.
Here? But my hull is in 108 pieces. Vex 1 through 20 are buried. And my coolant system...
I am a mess.
Oh, we know, Railsafe. We know.
Intruder alert!
It's me! It's the Cade unit?
False. I mean true. But you are attracting large numbers of Fallen to my position.
Damn it! Failsafe, they're shooting at me!
Then I advise you not get shot.
For one, if you guys are wondering why I'm still walking, is because
I was hoping the Fallen and Vex would finish each other.
I can't summon the vehicle yet.
All the fun.
That is a really big Vex.
Help me shoot at that big thing. Instead of shooting at me. Where does it go? Get this teleport. Where's the big guy? Oh. There he is. This might take a while. No nade, no heavy or power. No. I wonder. YOLO. Wait, seriously? And then I get stuck on the little rocks. Oh, no way, and I got my super again. Yay! Not much of a difference. How is he regaining health? Do something. Maybe level 9 for that. I love being stuck. Am I even doing anything?
The gate lord's down. Hold on, King. We're on our way.
That's good to hear, because the Fallen just found us.
Activating defensive shield. The Kate 6 must stand back.
Hey, nice one, failsafe. The Fallen can't get to us now. That's right, though. They can't, right? Get to us. Hey, you probably want to hustle. I think they just said something about ripping my beautiful horn off my face. My beautiful, beautiful horn?
Intruder alert!
It's us!
Huh? not taking any damage. Getting shot at. He wasn't even there before. Died by Smite. I wasn't even there when I.
Fallen, drop something.
First time I beat this game, I did it with like another person or two.
Hey, down.
So it's true. The light found its way back to you. Not that I'm jealous or nothing, but get easy out there, will you? You're making me look bad.
What may we ask, were you going to do with a Vex teleporter?
Get up close and personal with Gulp, put a bullet in his head, then maybe eat a sandwich. We got a few kinks first. Fun fact about the Vex tech, not as intuitive as you think.
Cade, you can't do this alone.
Hell, I can't.
Even if you manage to kill Gaul, when the Red Legion leave a system, defeat or victory, they leave nothing behind.
The Cabal are bad guys who do bad things. Yes, I get it.
I'm sorry, but I do not think you do. The Cabal literally leave nothing behind. They have a weapon that can destroy a star, and it is pointed directly at our sun.
Hey, 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 easy, easy. You're gonna blow a bomb.
Zavala has a plan. He needs you, Cade.
Yes, well, Zavala always says he has a plan, but sometimes he just... Wait. Zavala said he needs me? As in, you heard those exact words coming out of Zavala's mouth?
Yes, we did.
Please tell me you recorded it! Well, did Akora at least hear it?
Actually, Zavala lost her after the city fell. We don't know where she is.
Io. Io, it's where she'd go to look for answers. Hey, thanks. Oh, you are.
Well, that was interesting. I'm gonna go find this lady.
Hello. You must be Cade's friend. I am Failsafe. I am so glad to meet you in person. I know you are going to Io. Should you return, I will be happy to assist you in researching the Vex.
We could steal their stuff.
That was a joke. Stealing is wrong. Usually. But the Vex are alien robot monsters. Standard moral parameters do not apply.
It's not murder if it's robots.
Please come visit me again.
Everyone I've ever known is dead, and their bones are dust.
I am very lonely.
Like I said, until I find something like a good scout rifle, this Lanyu for Crucible is actually pretty good. Everything else can go away because I don't need it. Alright.
An excellent choice. Take care.
Jupiter. So let's go to I need to reach level 11.
Yes.
What level am I?
No.
8?
No, I don't think that. Hey, unit, I am happy to be of assistance, but I do not believe it to be possible to Vex time travel.
I don't know if you guys wanna sit here and watch me get level 11. So I'm just gonna end the video here and record the storyline again once I hit level 11. Will probably be pretty soon after you finish watching this, or pretty soon after I recorded this. thanks for watching. I'll have the next video pretty soon.
All alone.
Peace.